Now to the breaking news you can see on your screen. Sky News understands that Queensland Health Minister Shannon Fentiman will run for the leadership of her state following the resignation of Annastacia Palaszczuk. She's due to speak in a bit over 20 minutes from now. We will take you there live when it happens. My understanding as well is that Cameron Dick will not run for the leadership. That would make the race just between the two, Shannon Fentiman and the Deputy Premier Stephen Miles.